Our next stop is McCook, Illinois. We are at Steak and Egger. Steak and Egger opened their first restaurant in 1955 and has been in continuous operation under the watchful eye of three generations of the founding family for more than 50 years. The McCook location is the site of the Route 66 iconic Snuffy's restaurant that closed its doors in 2010. The exterior of the building was built in 1926 from Joliet limestone that was mined from less than a mile away. Steak and Egger prides themselves on putting you, the customer, first and striving to make your dining experience a pleasant one.